Rhea of Earth. Opus of Time. And Sybil of Light. Of the three, Rhea of Earth, carrying out the mission of creation, sacrificed herself by transforming into the Gaia Stone, the essence of ultimate power. The Elder, the Protector, born from the Gaia Stone, made the celestial world to protect the Gaia Stone from those seeking power. Peace prevailed until a giant hole formed in the sky of the celestial world, the Blood Eclipse.
Thank you. Thank you.